think they process in another PD?
It's possible. Is Alta still a PD or no? Or not Alta fucking?
So you guys saying fuck this?
He's there.
Was that coming? That just came in, right? I'm gonna run over his body.
Thank God.
Yeah, it's gonna be another win for OTT.
Oh my God, I wasn't expecting that.
Max Mueller!
Oh my God. I can't even speak about what I just saw.
What the fuck? Is that three cop bike cops?
I think it was two bike cops on a M plus boost.
And up.
Bro, I need a bit scratch on this M plus.
You guys need to really go outside, boys.
Y'all get in. I'll do it with you, and I'll pay you.
Dude, Rami said in the fucking in the group chat, BR said, "All right, give me a minute. I gotta go shower with my brother real quick."
So weird, bro.
When you remember that shit?
Taco, when the fuck have I ever said that, bro?
It was a month ago.
Yeah, it was a month ago.
That reminds me of a question I wanted to ask.
Why you bring that shit up, bro?
What do you mean, why you bring that shit up? That shit isn't even true, bro. I literally made that shit up. I mean, 25 Shunka. What if you didn't send it to me,
bro?
I sent it.
Yeah. Yeah. 25?
Yes.
Let's go. I will change. Need a shirt on.
You got shit up from those. Any?
Bro, it's Photoshop, bro. That's not even true. Look at that, Taco. Facts, cuz.
Facts, cousin.
You already said?
I don't even know. Randy's gonna put some dumb shit.
He says dumb shit, but is speaking the truth dumb shit? Damn, Robin's getting exposed big time right now. Garrett said he'd be sending me weird stuff too. Isn't Garrett in Jamaica? What the fuck is he doing on Discord?
This guy's in Jamaica doing, bro? Talking to us, bro.
He's in Jamaica confirming that Robin's sharing
doing
his
life right now.
Remember that shit Big D did a while back? He photoshopped and he sent it to your Twitch manager or whatever? Remember that?
No, he didn't send it to my Twitch manager. We sent it to you.
Yeah,
bro.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, what?
Hello?
Back in the day when
Rami,
right?
What's that?
What's up, Carmelo?
He was just a fan that used to just
okay,
come online. You know?
Do you want to buy a blue laptop?
And he was trying to, get
no,
partnered.
No, Bonito's not available right now.
I know. He just bought it.
Big D made a fake email that. Like to my email from my partner.
Like 2 hours. If it's good in 2 hours, we'll take it off you.
That the guy I was playing with was.
And also, you still owe me
absolutely disgusting acts.
You know, thing that I gave you guys.
Yo, Kay and Taco, you guys gotta send Carmelo $2,500.
What?
For the C4 that we used on the. Oh, I got an A plus. For the C4 that we used on the mission that you didn't go, Kay.
Bitch, I didn't use no C4. What the fuck?
I ain't paying that rent. I'll pay $2,500.
Yeah,
I'll
pay
$2,500.
I'm paying for something I wasn't even there for.
I'll pay $2,500.
Hey, whoever took my spot can fucking pay.
Yeah, well, Carmelo, Taco's gonna send you $2,500 now. I'm gonna hit up Hutch and shit, right?
You think I have Carmelo's number?
Okay, thanks, sweetie. Have a great day.
Okay, bye.
Good shit.
What the fuck? She called me sweetie, bro.
What the fuck?
Sweet?
Yeah, y'all banging.
Oh my God, Rami. Rami, stand up.
Bye.
Stand up, Tommy. Stand up.
That motherfucker's weird, bro.
Brian, stand up.
Yo, I got an A-plus contract, by the way, if you want to do it.
Ooh, there's someone ain't standing.
Oh, he's changing the subject, bro.
This is so annoying.
Oh, call me a ramen. Crimey. Oh, I love crimey.
Bro, stop, man. Yo, I haven't been able to see my messages icon in my phone for like 2 months now.
Yeah, cool. I don't give a fuck, Rami. Like that only applies to you.
Dumbass shit just cracks me up. I don't know why.
Same here.
What value did that add to the story?
Big D, I'm trying to change the subject. You haven't caught my trip. Dumbass.
And what I'm thinking about is the grandma or something right now.
Ramella. Look what you started, bro. Just said Ramella. Pog T.
Ramella.
Caramella.
Oh, Rami. Face is turning red, man. Your face is turning red.
No, it's not. I literally have my face came on right now. It's not red at all. One bit, actually.
Alright, if it's already on, might as well just stand up real quick. You can stretch your legs anyway.
I'm
you don't get blood clots.
Stand up, bro. You guys are weird. Bro.
Quick bathroom break, bro.
Ooh, somebody, you know.
Go to the fucking thing, bro.
So look, he's so close. He's flustered.
Nobody's flustered. You're just so annoying.
Oh, my baby
it's
boy's
so
blushing.
Cute, bro.
Guys, listen, I'm not in the mood. I'm tired, right? Come on, let's go. Bro, why would you tweet that, bro?
Wait.
Yeah, nobody's blushing. Don't put people blush.
So who's the girl with the relationship though, to be honest? Look at what the fuck he's wearing.
Just shut the fuck up, Taco.
Fine, I'll stand up. She just needs like 5 minutes.
You guys are so annoying.
Lock the fucking door, bro.
Oh, she retweeted it. That's so cute.
Oh, fucking hell, bro.
My God, bro, we responded as well.
Hey, Carmel.
Oh.
Oh, I thought you were talking to Robbie for a second there with that language. Oh, okay, well, just want to let you know, I'm with Robbie here. I don't know. He's been acting very weird after that phone call. He won't stand up for some reason. So,
oh my God.
I don't know what's going on there.
Fucking guys.
But just thought I'd give you a heads up. You know, maybe you'll give him a little call later.
All right.
Yeah. So weird, bro. What the fuck is this dude?
This dude is so dumb.
I owe you 80 grand?
Damn. You in debt,
yeah,
bro.
Hang up that shit real quick.
Yeah, I would probably keep gambling. Or, I mean, Rami's a millionaire. You could probably call him.
True.
She calls me. I'm not picking up.
Oh, why not, man?
No. He's nervous. You know, he has, like, performance anxiety. Yeah, you gotta just, you know, break him out a little bit.
I'm so tired, bro. Bro, go to the bank.
I don't know. He told me, like, yo, that's his shit. I said Neil specifically.
Oh my God. See, I tried. He just doesn't.
Wait, what's that, Rami?
He don't want it.
Wait,
he rejects
real?
Us every time.
He said he'll help you pay some of that rent.
No. Oh my God, I'm so sorry.
I swear, I called.
I'm so sorry. You okay? Okay, nice eyebrow.
Yeah, just call. Just call. Him. Just call him. All right, I'll catch you later, Carmella.
Chat.
Yo, why are you not facing us, bro? What's going on?
Bro, let's go hit this fucking bank, bro. Come on.
Why are you not facing us, bro?
Come on, bro. Let's hit this bank.
Why are you pulling your pants up, bro?
Shut the fuck up,
pole. He, Rami got out the car and immediately just went over to the pole. Like, got it quick a little time. What are those? No hostage?
I'm down. Fuck it.
All right, go.
Just fucking run across the street and take somebody out of Harmony. Stop denying RP? Yeah, bro. Denying RP, man. Got me.
You fucking got me, mate.
Wait, Taco? Did we leave Taco? I'm gonna close the store. Yo, bro, y'all just left me, bro. We're in the bank. Oh. You're literally staring at us.
Did I tell you wrong? Was it not white? Was it not white? Shape color. 2431. It was green. Washed? Yeah, you got me, Chad. I'm washed. Your boy's washed. It was purple white?
Jeez, somebody showered that dude down back there. I'm gonna go fan down Rami. I think he's a little flustered with the whole, you know what situation.
Right, right.
Yeah, that Carmel situation gonna be fucked up.
Did you get in or no?
Nah, man, I failed it.
Really?
No.
Did you fucked up once or twice though?
Huh?
How many times did you fuck up?
One. Hold on, Gary said he posted a picture. Hold up.
That link don't even work.